Most people who report a UFO sighted are patriotic citizens who have been mystified by something that they've seen.
The recent sightings are in no way connected with any secret development by any department of the United States. We have, as of date, come to only one firm conclusion.
Flying saucers are real.
There have been reports that have been made by credible observers of relatively incredible things.